tech team, because whenever my iPad would be like broken or like something would be wrong with it, I'd always want to like help others so they wouldn't have to like struggle like I did.
I chose to do Yearbook because I really like photography and design, so I felt like it was just right up my alley.
I think that Science Olympiad really helps school because we learn a lot of deep, like difficult science in sixth grade. So it makes it easier in seventh and eighth grade, and like physical science, whenever you learn more complex things, it's a lot easier because you've already learned a bunch of it.
We use Balfour, and that's basically just our software for designing the yearbook.
I chose to join Digital Storytelling because I thought it would be a great way to express creativity, even if you're not good at art or drawing or something like that. And it's also a really great way to get information across to people and to the community.
In tech team, we'll like give iPads out to other kids or like help them in the mornings at the help desk.
In Science Olympiad, because we're talking to so many different people, we use a lot of the Google apps like Google Drive and Google Docs so that we can like meet other like and talk to them without having to be right next to them, and it's really awesome.
I use Canvas regularly. That's where I put all my assignments for my students on Canvas, and they know to check their Canvas site. I also use Remind to let my students know when something is going to change from the schedule that we already had set. And then we use the Balfour software to actually create the yearbook. So we use a lot of technology through that.
I think it's helped me like learn my way around the school more, and just like I think people like more open to people and like better at speaking to others, because before I was like kind of shy, but since like I'm speaking to lots of people all the time.
I do a bunch of events, but my favorite one is meteorology, and we basically learn how to like predict the weather, and we learn a lot of different things about the weather, and we go pretty deep into the subject. It's really cool.
Yearbook will affect my future because of like just experience and like photography and learning how to format certain things.
Well, so the main reason Science Olympiad is going to affect my future is because of Science Olympiad, I decided I want to be a meteorologist whenever I grow up. So now I can study meteorology throughout Science Olympiad, and I get to learn more about it without having to actually like go to college, and I get to learn about it before college.
I do sports and clubs for my group in yearbook because I really like school spirit, just all school sports I really like.